anytime we have a wildfire around and it hits land that's been burned previously, it's kind of like it just lays down and it's a lot easier to control and a lot less risk of losing timber that way.
You don't swing around behind you, or especially if you try to come this way, you're swinging into the other hunter or somebody to party behind you. So if a bird goes behind, you let it go.